tell you a story of four best friends.
That's us!
Living in a town where the fun never ends.
That's right!
We always stick together. We venture every day.
Woo-hoo!
We have a little treehouse, and that is where we stay.
Right there!
I am Jack, and I'm the leader.
I am Shelly, and I fix stuff.
I am Roonie, and I love reading.
And I am Mandy, and I keep up the beat. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
Let me tell you a story. Let me tell you a story. Let me tell you a story.
Let me tell you.
Treehouse Tales. Treehouse Tales. Treehouse Tales. Treehouse Tales.
Hey, kid!
Huh? Hi, who are you?
I'm Bruno, so let me ride your bike, kid.
Well, my mom and dad said I'm not supposed to let anyone ride it.
Your mom and dad aren't here. Get off! And there's your piece of junk. Go, get it!
Hey! I just found that!
Well, you found it again!
Yes! This is the day! Issue number 50 of Jet Dog is out!
Where are you going, Shorty?
Huh? Issue 50 of Jet Dog comes out today! I've been waiting for weeks! Do you like Jet Dog? How come you've got Shelly's bike?
None of your business, Shorty. You got the money for the comic?
Yeah, I saved up my allowance for...
Good.
Hey, that's my money.
Not anymore. So long, loser.
Hey, Roonie, coming to get the new issue of Jet Dog?
No, I don't have any money.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba!
Thank you!
Yay!
Thank you, everyone!
Boo! You stink!
Hey, who are you? And what are you doing with Shelly's bike?
You wanna hear some music? Listen to this!
Hey! You got soda all over me!
No kidding! You're not so dumb after all!
Can I talk to you?
I don't know. Can you?
Hey, I know you. You are the new kid in my class. You're Bruno, right?
So what? You want to do something about it?
No, but my friend Shelly wants her bike back.
Hey!
Take it. It's a stupid girl's bike anyway.
What a bully!
Treehouse meeting, guys.
He scratched the paint on my bike.
He took my Jet Dog money.
He got my recorder all sticky with soda. And he hated my music.
We've got to get back at him. I'm sure I can find something in one of my books. Maybe in Edgar Allan Poe.
I've got an idea. And this is what we should do. We use my bicycle as bait. While he's looking at my bike, we stick a rocket on his back.
Do you have a rocket, Shelly?
Well, no. But we could get one.
Where? Is there a rocket store I don't know about?
No.
Who else has an idea?
Me! I got an idea from one of my books. We dig a deep, deep hole and trap Bruno in it.
You can't dig a hole that deep all by yourself.
Okay, we'll all dig the hole. We can do that.
Okay. We are all at the bottom of a deep, deep hole. How do we get out? We are trapped, not Bruno.
Uh-oh. I hadn't thought of that.
Any other ideas?
I do. I'll play a special song like snake charmers do, and Bruno will have to dance until he stops being a bully.
Mandy, do you really have a magic song that can make people dance?
No.
Okay, so our ideas don't work. Do you have an idea, Jack?
Yeah, we watch him and get pictures of him bullying other kids, and I get my dad to talk to his dad.
Great idea, Jack.
Perfect. Love it. Wow.
Here he comes, Jack. I'm on it.
Hey, kid, get me a drink.
Sure.
Ah, that was good. Too bad there's nothing left.
Come on, Tommy. We'll get you another drink.
We got him! He walked right into our trap.
Jack's plan was perfect.
So now we take that to your dad, right, Jack? Maybe we should show it to the school principal too.
That's a great idea!
New plan, guys. Let's be really, really nice to him.
What?
Let me show you something.
Hey, kid, get me a drink.
Sure.
That was good. Too bad there's nothing left.
We'll get you another drink.
Oh, wow! I didn't see that!
He looks so sad.
I thought treating people bad made him happy. But he's just a lonely kid.
That's exactly what I thought. So let's do something about it.
Hey, kid!
I'm Jack. Remember?
I remember. Your stupid hat.
Yeah, my hat wouldn't look good on you. But I found this one, and I want you to have it. See you later.
Okay.
Hey, Bruno.
It's the bike girl. What do you want, bike girl?
I thought you might like to ride my bike again. It's really a nice day.
No thanks. I have a bike. The moving company just bought our stuff. I'd been waiting for it.
Oh, that's great. You should get your bike and we can ride together.
That would be good. Oh, no. It's that bad music again. It's making my ears hurt.
La 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 la.
Maybe I can learn a song you like. I've got another recorder. Maybe you can learn the songs you like.
Thanks. Maybe you can show me how to play it.
That'd be fun. See you later.
Hey, kid.
Oh, hi. Did you need some more money? I don't have any, but I've got a coupon for an ice cream.
No, that's okay. I just wanted to give your money back. I didn't need it after all. Is that a jet dog? I didn't mean that stuff about Jet Dog being stupid. He's my favorite too.
I've got a whole stack of Jet Dog comics in our treehouse. Wanna come and read comics with me?
You've got a treehouse? Can I see it? That's so cool.
Yeah, come on. Everybody's there. Hey, everybody. I brought Bruno.
Hi, Bruno.
I wanted to thank you guys for being so nice to me. You see, my dad's an engineer and we moved to different cities a lot because of his job. I was being mean because I just wanted your attention. I'm not good at making friends.
I wouldn't say that. You just made 4 friends.
Yeah?
Yay! Yay!
Who wants to read Jet Dog?
I do, Roonie. Thanks, pal.
I want to tell you a story of 4 best friends.
That's us!
Living in a town where the fun never ends.
That's right!
We always stick together. We venture every day.
Woo-hoo!
We have a little treehouse, and
that is where we stay.
Right there!
I am Jack, and I'm the leader.
I am Shelly, and I fix stuff.
I am Roonie, and I love reading.
And I am Mandy, and I keep up the beat. A 1, a 2, a 1, 2, 3, 4.
I wanna tell you a story of 4 best friends.
That's us!
Living in a town where the fun never ends.
That's right!
We always stick together. We venture every day.
Woo-hoo!
We have a little treehouse, and
that is where we stay.
Right there!
I am Jack, and I'm the leader.
I am Shelly, and I fix stuff.
I am Roonie, and I love reading.
And I am Mandy, and I keep up the beat. A 1, a 2, a 1, 2, 3, 4.
Let me tell you a story.